Begin the operation.
I just woke up on the beach over here, and my head... There's nothing written on the paper.
Sir, I'm sorry, I'm on my break. Hi, how can I help you?
I woke up on the beach over there and my head was hurting. It was hurting over here.
Oh. Ooh, yeah.
What is it?
Ooh, that's nasty. You've got a chip in the wires and ooh, it's ugly. I can't help you with that. But I tell you what, I know who can. Go ahead and pay this guy a visit. All right, great. Have a nice day, sir. Excuse me, sir. Can you please step to the side? I need to help you next time. Thank you.
I woke up in a field, and there was an information booth. They said I should come to you. And everyone has those face, the masks on their faces.
What the fuck do you want me?
There's this pain in my head and a chip.
I was working for a government program to make it technology for interdimensional travel. They want to use it for a weapon. So I stole those formula and escaped to this dimension. Now you're here. And I know the project side step is still open.
The operation is complete. Now to program his mind.
Project Zer0 X.
Are you ready?
His eyes.
Zer0
According to his readouts, the mission was a success. It seems Zer0 X successfully eliminated the former chairman of the Sidestep program. What are all these new lines of code? Program overwriting? New objectives? What's going on here?